And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Skull and Bones. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
A rat tried to pay me.
Captain, you're the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Just remember that you still work for me. Cully, you made it back. Sir Caradec's mortal after all. The fiercest French captain, fallen by your hand. Not as much as what coin shall flow our way, now that Caradec rots. Yeah, I had talks with Caradec, that glory-blinded fool. You see, he slobbered at the thought of killing a pirate captain as storied as you. So, I made you not only the bait, but also the hook and instrument of death. The trap was not laid for you, it was always for Caradec. Now, the Compagnie has lost their hero, and the rat's their master. None dare oppose us. The world is ours for the taking. Ah, shiver down those cheeks, Cully. I ever led you astray before. The captain who escorted the Exeter. You remember that mangy look on your face when you first stumbled in? Now look at you. You gained power over your enemies. Made a name for yourself all through the Red Isle. The word is, Admiral Rama in the East wants to meet with you. No doubt, she'll hear of the Caradec slaying boots to the Compagnie's throat pirate you have become. From yours truly, of course. The Admiral could use an enterprising pirate like yourself in a drawn-out rebellion against the Dutch. In return, she'll fill your hull with treasures from the East that we St. Anne pirates only dream about. Do this, Cully. And you could have a fleet of your own, and captains to snap at your coattails. Who knows? Maybe one day you might even become a kingpin, like me. Most importantly, you've come out in my corner. I'll give you that. Not many sea dogs I would toast to these days, you know. My thanks to you, Cully. The den's always open for more work. Next time we cross paths, may the seas and skies be less fucking aflame.
Oh, got you.
Was der doch Tipp war,
What be that, Captain?
Fire! over, Captain!
We have been burnt to port, Lieutenant!
Yeah! Braxton!
Capitaine, what do you make of that?
People traders in our sights!
Look! Forge!
What in the world is that?
Raise some sails!
Set the sails free!
Bully in the alley! Hey, 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 hey! Bully in the alley! Help me, Bob! Bully in the alley! Bully down a sinful house! Sally,
girl, that
pile of dealy!
We are ready for l'abordage, Capitaine!
I'll have a word with Skirlock soon. His war meddling has cost me a fortune. Selling loot is a worthwhile venture. Don't keep away too long. You'll miss a good thing.
Oh, goddamn piece of shit.
Skirlock will kill the goose that lays the golden eggs before long. His greed will be the end of him. I'll guard your valuables with my life, dear Captain. If you keep coming back, I'll have to read your story. Your patronage is an honor, dear Captain.
If they raise the price of
money. How's business? What's your poison today? You beat the gangs at their own game. That took real fortitude. It means you're ready for the next step. And it's a big one. You will also notice your office has been cleaned and improved. One of the benefits of success around here. With luck.
Favorable winds.
Ever heard of Talok Panjara? Ah, it's a quiet little fishing village to the east. Or it was. Now it's part of our operation. I put a sister there who does what I do. Only better. Her office is hidden behind an opium den there. Oh, she's smart. Tough. Her name's Huma. She's not as friendly as me. Don't take it personally. She doesn't like anyone. Even me, if I'm truthful. But if you want to cast a wider net, she can point you to swag we don't get down this way. There's a lot you can learn from Huma if you can earn her trust. I'll put a word in. The rest is on you. This mark is a sign you're now a trusted member of our organization. It might help some with Huma, but I wouldn't count on it. Don't forget about Yanita, Galbi. I've grown used to your face. I'll always have something for you if you pass this way. Yasahibi, how you've grown! You've dabbled in silver and spices and pressed steel to your enemies' necks for profit. And yet, my little birdies tell me you are hungry for more. Work with us, Captain, and your empire will grow as deep and wide as the largest ocean, eh? But first, you must learn to swim in deeper waters, no? Scheme and cease. Sell and rule.
Thus, a kingpin extends their network through the flow of illicit goods, region by region, settlement by settlement. You will direct a smuggling empire that spans the entire globe. And to lay the first stone, I have just the opportunity for you. The abyss awaits, Captain. Let me know when you are ready to take the plunge.
The abyss awaits, Captain. Let me know when you are ready to take the plunge.
There are idle ears, Captain. We should talk in your office. A kingpin deals in riches and power, and by persuading others to toil on their behalf. A smuggling empire depends on its flow of contraband. The more manufacturers in your fold, the more contraband to refine, and the more profits to feather your nest. And of course, the helm is happy to provide information on which locations would best expand your reach and influence. For a fee, of course. Secure your first holding, Galbi. Then return to me with proof. We've got a smuggling empire to build.
Dog, I know.
Thank you.
got in reinforcements! Prepare yourself!
Fire!
Rains and winds dance for you.
She could use a good Korean.
Store here, dear Captain. My warehouse is as safe as a Dutch fort. I'll guard your valuables with my life, dear Captain.
Only a kingpin's daring adventures for you.
If you keep coming back, I'll have to read your story. Always room for you here.
There's demand for what I've got, and coin for a winning pirate. Make good on this voyage, and your ship will be laden with gold. Let's do some business. Ha! Huh, your first manufactory in hand! A promising start, Galvi! Let the profits flow! There are many ways to grow one's empire. It is not always about whose ship has the biggest cannons in her belly. I am sure you're excited to see your new holding begin to churn out profits.
But these are trade secrets, Captain. Let us head into your office. Your manufacturing workers need capital to start production. See to it they always have enough funds. This is just the start, Captain. Use force or underhanded means to secure more manufactories and put them to your use. You can keep track of your growing empire in this very office. And what coin you reap should be sown back into your operations. Be strategic. maneuver and shape how territories and trade routes will benefit your empire. Thus your reach will grow, as will your profits. And the helm rewards the most enterprising of kingpins. Surpass your rivals as the highest earning kingpin and gain access to our finest rewards, Galbi. Here, a little something to put you in a buying mood. Welcome to the Abyss, Captain. The helm steers all.
I'm more surprised that no one else has these taken. I'm guessing during the day no one bothers to take any of these, I'm gonna guess. And then at nighttime that people are doing these, I don't know. But I think I'm gonna try to get as many of these as I can. Trying to focus on main questing here, but there's not much for main questing left to do here. Or at least what it looks like. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm gonna go try to upgrade my ship some more. Try to get level like 9 or 10 here. And I'll see you guys in the next video.